Alright, fast traveling to you now. I don't know if you can hear me, fuck.
What? Yep. That sucks. I'm on my way. I'm coming. Fuck, did I get back up to you? Oh yeah. Elevator. Elevator. Claims to be lost, it's already exiting.
I'm down to 200 caps, lol.
What? I used...
I would before you. Oh, you already fast travel through it. Bag it.
Holy shit, that one dropped a lot. But it blew up too much, I can't. Oh. That's not good. Alright. Going in.
I need oil. Oil and lead. Oil and lead. Oh shit. Fuck, Bill. Bill. Fuck. Hold up.
What?
So... this may or may not go well.
Why?
There's.
Do we have to fight super robots? I calculate your chance of
success. Not those. But eventually, yes. I need lead. Anything with oil and lead. Lead, please. Thank you. Silver, silver. Thank you.
They could have programmed me to love, to forgive, but no. You could run. I'm trying to kill you, yet. They could have programmed me to love, to forgive, but no. Chance of success to be, well, I don't want to be morbid. You could run. I'm trying to kill you, you know.
But it moved. I'm still looting. You're the one that ran ahead. Oh, rubber band. Sounds like you got that handled. There's probably nothing in there.
I really hope you're happy.
Thank you. Guessing the boss didn't spawn because you're walking around freely down there. Yeah, no, you would have had to fight it to get there. Did I go in here last time? Just a mistake.
Who's ready to have their ass kicked?
Hey, I'm fighting rad roaches down here. Up now. Got him.
Alright, we're done here.
Something just feels.
You missed the boss?
Yeah, you did.
Did you kill it?
Or? No, it didn't spawn. It's usually a really high level of Assaultron. It fucked me. I literally had to glitch it by hiding in a corner that it couldn't reach me and just kept sniping it.
Oh, I'm starving, hang on.
I'm thirsty as fuck, too. Dude. Alright. Yeah, we can fast travel out of here, we don't have to,
Now, where was White Springs? South... fish?
Southwest of us.
Oh, yeah, I see. Travel!
But actually, what, just west, really?
Squirt these in your eyes!
Yes, right out of my face, my pretty little face. Insert schematics, please. Door, please. Item reward, 5 snipbacks, 40mm grenades. Oh, I know it's what I want. It knows just what I want.
Excuse-moi.
No, why is the vault closing? God damn it. I was trying to get in there. Thanks, but no thanks. I was trying to get into the vault, but it closed on me. I got rejected. Dun-dun-dun-dun.
Leaving.
Why? You're leaving? Why? Oh. Quest. Yeah. I thought you gained access already. But apparently not. Is the super uplink be able to go? Which direction is it? That direction? Still don't see where the stupid quest is supposed to take us. Where is the stupid quest? Thank you. I see a Sarsquillium.
Fuck you.
Fuck me. Fucking trade with you either, but you're the one that jumped next to me.
Oh, that's me. Can't wait to destroy. Oh, destroy. Fuck, I thought it said destroy.
Retard alert. Okay. Hit me all you want. Smack me on the ass, daddy. Yes. Now there's another asshole here somewhere. Where is he? Lead. Give me lead. All the lead. Lead. Give me lead. Oh, okay. I unlocked this door. I don't think I was supposed to.
I'm on the roof.
Like a bitch. Now they geared me. Literally. I need to trade all the silver. All's a silver. I need to trade some fucking silver. I need lead. Where is the lead? I need lead and oil. What up, lead? Silver. Lid, please. Just want some fucking lead. This place is trash. Just want some lead. Lead. Fuck it. Fuck the roof I go.
Oh god!
Where art thou going? Where are you going? Care package. What?
Orbital scan beacon. Orbital strike beacon.
Oh, has it landed yet?
Yeah. What's this thing? Somewhere. And then there's a bunch of shit over there.
Oh, it's down there by the road.
No. I picked it up. There's a bunch of fighting going on down there.
Yeah, it's where it's supposed to land.
Oh, it already landed.
He hit me with a super sledge, and then I kill him. What's he got? Fucking bored. Ow, fuck off. Keep fighting me. Reloading.
Back to White Springs.
Yeah, you've had to go back to White Springs.
There's a bunch of fighting in it. It's
probably whatever I just saw. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Hey, it exploded. Oh, it's fighting supermutants.
What the fuck is that then?
Go hug it.
No!
No. Coming down yet?
Hey, I can't go in there.
Going where? Come to the dark side of the forest, Obi-Wan.
Is that hurt me? No, I thought it was
no.
Holy shit, this guy talks forever. Shut the fuck up, let's go.
I know, and it's so slow.
I don't trust him. Is he bad? Holy shit, no shit. Yeah, you can go through here now. It's over here. Rip.
I'm waiting for you to get down here so I can start attacking all the assault drones and have them all in hostile. I mean, what? Yeah, we did. You're almost
caught
up.
Hello, sir.
You literally almost caught up to me.
Want to trade power armor?
I think you guys have the same armor, don't you? Oh, no, you just got Raider.
Raider and half.
Yeah, he's got the full excavator.
This is orange.
Yeah, it's because his has the excavator. Which, his doesn't have a strong damage threshold, but it gives you plus 100 carry weight.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's for, like, people that, need the bigger carrying capacity.
It's for Kevin.
Yeah, for Kevin, pretty much.
Alright, I'm gonna get off.
Alrighty. I'm gonna do some random quests, I guess, for another hour or so. I'm gonna go visit the stores. Let's see.
Yeah, talk to you later, man.
Peace, have a good night. One of these assholes has to have oil. I need oil! My goal is to finish Max-01. You do not have oil, you are useless to me. If not, I'm sure I can go inside and get oil. Yes, blew up all the vehicles.
Alrighty.
Serve and protect.
Save and protect. Nope, no oil. Let's do this in reverse order then. Let's go responders.
Raider, unique, Brotherhood of Steel.
Trading for supplies.
Oh shit, this guy's
got ammunition and gear.
Combat shotgun, long night vision scope. Interesting. Combat shotgun.
I am authorized to trade supplies and equipment.
Of course. Alright, since you're authorized to trade in shit, let's trade.
Be sure to stock up while you can.
So, responders, raider.
Get your raiding supplies here, or don't. I don't care.
Still no oil, alright.
This vendor unit is equipped with anti-theft measures. Don't get any ideas. Jump. You looking at me? How about you stop looking and start?
Only if I could find Graham. So trader wise, let's see, how many caps can I get in a day? Or one server. Vendor, or sorry, raiders, Brotherhood of Steel, Enclave, Responders, White Springs, Graham, unique. Okay, that's not too bad. It's a good income. I sell 200 at each of them.
How can I assist you today?
I want that, even though it's so cheap.
Ready to exchange items.
Oh, now you have fucking
caps? What the fuck?
Now displaying current stock.
Somehow I have to find Graham. God knows where he is.
No nonsense. Trade. Or move.
Silas. I'm going out to scratch up supplies. I'll be back in a couple days. I know you think...
Strongest super mutant.
know a walker. Don't know if anyone will hear this, but life finally took the last thing I had left. Figured I should leave something behind. I lost Joan in 77 and the kids. Ruined everything. I could have rebuilt. It's not worth opening up my pores. So, if you can find this place, I'm willing it to you. Just let anyone listen to this tape and they'll know. I took the last of the good cans for the bites, but the rest is yours. Last thing I'm gonna do is hunt that ugly beast down and kill it before I go. I hope you have a good life here. But that monster flew off towards the steakhouse, so maybe avoid that area. Unless I turn into a fucking crater.
Have you been down to General Steakhouse yet? There.
way into that locked room.
citizens will not be harmed.
Thank you. grab something?
You're such a baby.
No, I'm a caring and sensitive individual. Precisely the type of person who would be protecting our wildlife. If you had your way, no one would even visit the park. And if you had yours, we'd let in every maniac with a gun to shoot up the place. Not everyone with a gun is a maniac, Ross. There is nothing wrong with hunting. It is a manly sport, a time-honored tradition. It's murder. It's hunting! But why are you a ranger anyway? Because I love nature, and I want to preserve it so that people can enjoy it. Same as you. If I enjoy, destroy, right? Ross, I'm not a monster! What's that? A trash can? So that's where my game for that. Your goddamn mouth!
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about.
See that? Get away from me!
Thank you.
Thank you.